Welcome to this weekend vlog. I am currently at Rhiann's. It's Friday night. It's what time is it? Like 12 o'clock?
It's midnight.
Anyway, came here straight after work. Tomorrow we are going to Yorkshire's Wildlife Park. We have Union J. Hopefully Josh will be there as he is currently ill. He's got a food poisoning. So. And then Sunday I'm going to Newcastle to see Taken. And we haven't got work. But it should be good, so it's going to be quite a long, well, not going to make it too long because it gets boring, but it will be a long vlog. That's why I didn't upload a video on Thursday, because obviously this is going to be quite long. Anyway, we filmed a video before anyway. Best friend tag, and then we filmed one on Rhiann's channel, who would most likely to, so check them out as well when they get posted on YouTube. I will link below. But anyway, so here's to a good weekend.
It's 10 o'clock in the morning. We literally just got out of bed in like 2 seconds because otherwise we're gonna miss McDonald's breakfast. Now Rhiann's trying to kill me in the car. Yeah.
I'm a driver.
Oh my god.
Four miners.
This is a question to some Mercedes car.
That was his fault.
Right, anyway, back to McDonald's. What's your makeup anyway?
So, done my makeup. Gone for the pink eye look again. And I done Rhiann's. Hello, Rhiann.
Hi.
Got it matching. Hello, Josh Cuthbert. Anyway, so I'm going to get dressed and then I think we're setting off soon. So, cannot wait. It looks like it's going to absolutely chuck it down. So, great.
Easy to remember, it's hard to forget. We got each other, we don't need no other. We're both so different, we're both the same. Love you.
We've arrived at Yorkshire Wildlife Park.
Hiya.
Just waiting for Chloe and our milkshakes. So excited to go and see the animals. The bugs Inc.
I'll turn it on now so you can see.
I feel like I'm in some like chemical thing.
This does not look good. You are about to meet some of the deadliest bugs on our planet.
It's the largest of its order on our planet. It is the Emperor Scorpion. Pandinus Emperator. The Emperor Scorpion will live for 6 to 8 years. It is black in colour and hunts mainly in the dark, using its huge pincers, powered by massive internal muscles. It uses these to grab and to grip onto its victims. It has little need for its stinger, for it simply rips them apart, grabbing, gripping, and ripping. This is the wrestling champion of the arachnid world. The long tail or metazona ends in a powerful stinger. This stinger or telson is packed full of venom glands. However,
polar bear exhibition project thing. So I'll show you some polar bears, some in the water and some like running around. They are so cute.
Obsession thing. Okay. What's with the new obsession?
Sound checking.
Obviously, Josh Cuthbert is ill, so he's not even coming. He's never said that, but can't wait to see Jamie and JJ. But see in a bit when we're on stage. So, yeah. is the end. Oh, this is the end of Yorkshire's Wildlife Park Day. We had some pictures with Jamie and JJ. Josh was too ill to have pictures, so which I don't blame because I don't want to get up. But it's been a good day and Newcastle tomorrow. So I'll see you tomorrow.
Sun is shining. We're off to Newcastle. Was it taken? We had to stop me at the station because she has work later. But we reunited next weekend. Well, Flamingo Land.
Riding Newcastle. She just did makeup. We're off to the party in the park in a minute. See, take it. So,
right, it makes you go.
Heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry, don't you worry.